Labor Day weekend and everybody else is having fun camping or going to Lagoon, but not us. We're driving to Wendover. We're driving to Wendover because we're all out of tincture with CBD and THC, and London's not having a very good day, and she's in a lot of pain. So we're going out to the closest dispensary that doesn't require us to have a medical card, which we don't have yet, but hopefully maybe one day we'll have one for her, since we have guardianship now. We can do that kind of stuff for her. So we're gonna drive 2 hours out to Wendover to the closest dispensary to get some stuff to help her feel better, and then 2 hours back. Yay! Happy Labor Day weekend.
Mountain of the Lord, yes, you've been here times before, in your dreams, fantasies, realities, they all bleed. I echo, teach me to love. I echo. Abraham, Abraham, take your son, take your blade, take your rope, 3 long nights.
Some music just outside a window over at the rest stop. We got Priscilla the Outlaw playing a little bit of guitar. Look at that. People are doing dance pictures out here at the Salt Flats. I mean, just take a look at this place. I mean, at least there's some place you can stop that's hot and smoky from California. And just drive, you can just drive. You can go out there and rally out there on the Salt Flats and just have a gay old time. Look at that, as far as you can see, it's just Salt Flats. These guys right here. No handicap pass. And yet they are parked in a handicap stall. Bless our little hearts. How are you guys doing?
Hey.
You guys traveling? All right. We made it. We're here finally. How are you?
Good.
Do you have masks in here?
They start out with them, and they might still have them, you know what I mean? They might have run out already. I'm not sure if they still do.
If they don't, do we have to have them?
Yeah, they're mandatory in Nevada now again. Let me check.
Oh, okay.
Let me find out.
Here.
Yeah, guys, they do.
Okay.
They still got some.
Thank you so much.
Okay. We got the stuff we needed for us and the family. Little fancy little bag they give you. You even have to wear masks in here because of Nevada's new mask mandates.
Realities, they all bleed. I echo. Teach me to love. I echo.
A successful trip to Wendover. Lori, where's that bag? There's the bag of goodies. Yeah, they put a special kid-proof lock on it and everything. It's pretty fancy, but
wait till my ninja.
What'd you say?
Fancy, not
Fancy Nancy.
That tickles my fancy.
Fancy Nancy.
That tickles my fancy.
That tickles everybody's fancy. So hopefully one day Utah will have dispensaries where you don't have to have a special card. It could happen. I mean, I don't think people ever thought they'd have any dispensaries, and they do now. We'll just have to look into getting a medical card. So, some lotion, some tincture. We'll have to show you some of the stuff that we got. But the prices were even better than some of the stuff we got a few years ago. So,
cheaper than Vegas.
Yeah, cheaper than Vegas. And
the labor needs help.
Step into your glory. I step into the house, the house of David's light. How can I talk to you?